Susie, and his name was Earl. They grew up together, side by side. Earl kept telling Susie someday she'd be his bride. Though they were just teenagers, they went on with their plans. Earl kept telling Susie someday he'd be a man. They lived out in the country and they worked very hard. They'd sit and count the stars at night, though they were very tired. They talk about the future and they talk about the past. Then one night it happened, the time had come at last. He says, Susie darling, let's call the preacher man. I bought the wedding ring to place upon your hand. Boy.